get up.
Can't fight back. Too tired. It would be better, wouldn't it? Then you could hit me.
You think you're too good for me. Nobody's too good for me. Anybody thinks they're too good for me, I make sure I knock them over sometime. Right now, I can slap you around to show you how good you are, and tomorrow I'm someplace else, and I don't even know you or nothing.
Do you want to?
I wouldn't waste my time with a square like you. What I want to knock myself out for? I'm gonna take you back and dump you. Come on, where are you going?
Johnny.
What that?
It's crazy, isn't it? You're afraid of me. I don't know why, but I'm not afraid of you now. You're afraid of me.
I'm afraid of you. Are you cracked? Come on, get on.
I wanted to touch you. I wanted to try, anyway.
Try what?
I don't know. I wanted to make it the way I always thought it would be sometime. With somebody. The way I always thought it might be. You're still fighting, aren't you? You're always fighting. Why do you hate everybody? I've never ridden on a motorcycle before. It's fast. It scared me. But I forgot everything. It felt good. Is that what you do?
I'm gonna leave. That's what you want me to do, isn't it?
You know what I used to think about? I used to think about it a lot after my mother died. That somebody would come here and stop at Uncle Frank's place and buy a cup of coffee or something. And he'd like me right away. He'd take me with him. Johnny, you were going to give me that statue. Will you give it to me now?
Why?
I don't know. I just wondered if you still wanted to give it to me, that's all. It's crazy.
Where'd you want this guy to take you, this guy at a cup of coffee?
No. Wherever he was going, I guess. I'm shaky. I wish I was going someplace. I wish you were going someplace. We could go together. Johnny, Johnny.